Welcome back to part 3 of the new Marvel's Avengers beta. That we are going to continue on to another beta mission, and you probably already know what's going to happen, so let's just get this over with.
So why did you go back to the Chimera?
Let's get started.
Well, I didn't. He did.
So...
Shout out to
Di
this time,
too. Did he scare away the resistance?
You know, honestly, Kamala, I don't remember anyone being there. Now, the big guy had a run-in with a few S.H.I.E.L.D. agents, but after that, nothing.
Oh, right. I think I found something! Bit of tight squeeze.
Yep, watch your head.
Here. Let me help.
Yeah. Thanks. No. There's a clearing just ahead. The entrance should be there.
Cool. So what does Jarvis actually look like?
Like an outdated hard drive from 1998.
Okay, new question. What does a 1998 hard drive look like?
Oh, God.
Wow.
Finally. This means we're close. Oh, wait. That's what it should.
Got him. Send in containment units.
Dr. Banner, what do I do?
Run.
What?
Oh, I keep forgetting. All right, we already know everything about rage. Dang it, I completely missed. Incoming. But that took everybody out.
Change of clothes.
I'm wondering about that too. Like, how does he always just have a change of clothes?
Hey,
Oh, I did something wrong. Well, I'm not going the right way. Yeah, I did. Yeah.
Ooh, I can tell by your silence that you are not amused. It's okay. I don't think Bruce likes my jokes either.
No, Bruce.
Okay. Okay. I won't mention the guy with the glasses.
Yep, I already know everything about wall jumping. Comic found in a resource. Oh, wrong button. Waiting. Yeah, he's not like a ranged type person, so I'm just gonna keep it like that. I remember it was something over here. Like a hidden chest or something. It's probably further this way.
What? Oh crap, you're right. This doesn't look temporary.
Yep, right here.
We good? Okay. We're cool. I guess.
Oh man, Ying didn't just arrive. They've set up shop. We've gotta find Jarvis and get out of here.
Another piece of gear. Oh, I keep pressing the start button. Not good either. How is that worse?
I'm having the longest shower when we're done here.
That must be the archive up ahead.
Oh wow, tried to jump up there. I guess I can't. Oh, I didn't even know this is right here during the beta.
Took over the place. Still think Mr. Stark's here? I could head through the vents and take a look. Yeah, that works.
Oh my god.
What the hell is
Aim's everywhere. You distract them. I'll find a way in.
Okay. We are under attack.
They've got guards all over the place. This might be a bad idea. Crap! We're closing it all down.
We're trained for this.
I'm in! These vents are huge. Looks like Anne built around the original archive. Everything's new.
Dang it, I thought I could grab you before you do it.
That was close. They almost saw me. Ow.
That was completely stupid of them to put gas tanks right there. Wait, he's still alive?
Reserve combat personnel deployed.
Must be deeper inside the building.
Oh, I can't go back out. Rip.
Security personnel is handling the
situation. That was a weird animation. All right, to the gear screen. Power boosting, I already know a lot about that. Oh, I don't have enough. I'm just gonna dismantle this stuff. Oh, I need one more. Alright, that's better. And then our defense goes up, so I guess. It's only 1%.
It's a nice door!
Dr. Banner! Stop! Retract the walkways. Evac the subjects to Site 3.
Are we here?
And I died.
Smash door!
Dr. Banner, stop!
Oh, let's try this again.
The walkways. The site 3.
All is here?
Critical failure. Entering non-essential personnel. Baking.
They're keeping something on the top floor. Meet me there? It might be the archive.
Trying to grab them. Oh, I can't break that. I remember doing the beta, I could break it. There we go.
You have to bust through the server room.
This isn't you. This monster isn't you, Doctor. He wouldn't want this research destroyed. He needs it.
Oh, this doesn't destroy. But that does.
Too late.
Genesis Lab? What is this?
Oh, sure I got everything. I just saw her jump in there.
They were keeping the Inhumans in here. What happened? This is where they hurt them. Hulk, I need you to destroy.
What's up with
this
her hair? What's been going on?
Smash!
Restrain the Hulk.
You saw the truth.
Is there something wrong with my game?
You were the only one.
Damage the Avengers. Because their hair is kind of like weirdly animated.
All those years ago, there is a chance for all those Inhumans to have a better life. We can still save the Inhumans from your fate. They were cured.
He's lying. He's not saving anyone.
I wish it didn't have to come to this.
Power gear available.
No, no! Get out of there! Run!
Now we're on to Kamala.
No way! The archive! This has to be the way in. Hulk!
Oh,
I think
I found
Mr. Stark's
where everything
archive.
Is here?
I'm gonna try to get it open, okay? I need to get power to the doors. Looks like there's a generator over there.
There's a switch here. I guess they're not turned on yet. Also, I did do that right. I thought I was not paying attention last time.
Guess they know I'm here now.
hands. Stick together, Khan. You've got this. Guess I've got to keep flipping switches to get the power on.
I thought I was gonna fall. Oh no.
Main systems are booted. Please activate secondary.
Up into that purple one. Whatever. I got scared. Already opened that one up. Did she reach that far? Nope.
Secondary systems activated. All units online. Portals unlocked.
Alright.
Please be here, Jarvis. Maybe he's hiding somewhere in this super cool pile of Avenger stuff.
Get all this over
with. I think
this
belonged to Thor. Maybe it's a secret lever? Oh, no. It's just a cup. Why display pyrite when you can afford the real thing? I should keep looking.
I'll check out her gear right after I complete all this.
The Mark One. Did he plan to come back for all this someday? Pepper to Tony. I know I shouldn't be freaking out right now, but I'm freaking out. Tony Stark's guitar.
Speaking of Pepper, I wonder where she's at in this game.
Cap's first shield. This was on display at A-Day. You don't open a secret passageway, do you? Worth a try.
Thank you.
West Coast office. Surprised he kept this. Still no sign of Jarvis.
Now one more place. Or not. I guess that's it. Nope. I didn't see this during the beta.
What's over here?
Alright, let's check out the gear. I get this one, that one look cool.
Looking sharp, guys.
Oh my God, what is going on with her hair?
Find Hulk and get out of here.
What you got there, Cricket? Why don't you let me have that?
I don't think so.
Disappointing. All units, find the girl and stay out of my way. There's something wrong with you. Something different. It's Banner inside of you, isn't it? And his guilt.
Oh, God. Still hit me? I dodged behind him.
Maybe not an ape after all. Too kind a word for a grotesque thing like you.
Join us.
Yes! Feel it. This is where I evolved!
yeah, so we get to fill up our what's it called here? Because he uses the same I was a little over the top, you know.
Is it dead?
Going on with their hair?
Right, I'm talking to myself. Okay. Show me your secrets.
Case 705. According to our lead scientist, we have successfully reverse-engineered Terrigen gas.
What? Wait, please!
Calm down. In a moment, this will all be over. Administer the cure.
What does that mean?
You're hurting him!
Result. Case 705 has made a remarkable recovery and will be monitored for the next 24 hours. Congratulations. You've been cured.
Impossible.
We should get out of here. It isn't safe.
Yeah. Sure.
Nice, he just had clothes in the bag. What bag, though?
Well, you can feel free to make it a little more homey.
What's going on with the background? Or is that the in-game light?
You good?
No, that's the...
Just you being this quiet.
It's been laggy. The full game's been laggy.
Yeah, it's nothing.
Okay. Okay. Good, so... Yeah.
What if it's real?
Oh, sorry, what was that?
The cure. What if it's real? I mean, it looks real, but... What if I could be normal again?
It didn't work like that.
I mean, you saw them. It looks like it really hurts, but maybe that's worth it?
Kamala...
I never really fit in before. I mean, superheroes were my world, and I figured if I could just win that fanfiction competition, you know, then everything would just be... It doesn't matter. Now look at me. I'm a freak.
Whoa, you're not a... What you did back there... Hey. What you did back there took a lot of guts.
stupid. But it still took guts. And not a lot of people could, you know, do that.
Good isn't a thing you are.
What?
It's nothing. Thank you. This room is really great.
Okay.
Or it will be. I mean, okay. Look at it.
Yeah, it's kind of, good.
Yeah, thanks.
Okay, I'll go do other things.
Okay. All right. Good job, Kamala. That wasn't awkward at all. But now I have my own room on the Chimera. Is this really happening?
Well, this is the end of the video. Thank you for watching and enjoy the rest of your day.